Hey, Durham Region, we are here today with the one and only Craig Ryan for Glendale One. So Craig and I, we're going to chat a little bit here about the upcoming concert to feed the need in Durham, which is happening this Sunday.
Yes, it is.
Yeah. December 16th. There's two concerts, 3 p.m. and 7 p.m. Tickets are now available at the door.
Great.
So everybody needs to know that you can get your tickets at the door if you haven't had a chance to get them online or through Bowmanville Rotary. And so, Craig, I'm going to ask you a few questions because I'm sure there's some people out there. I know you've got a huge fan base, but let's talk a little bit about who is Glendale One.
Well, Glendale One is five guys who all kind of grew up in Brampton, went to high school in Brampton. Some of us played a little bit of music together. We kind of went our own ways a long time ago, and about 15 years ago we kind of touched bases, sat down, started to play some music, reconnected, and so 15 years later we're now a band, and we've been doing some recording and some performances throughout all that time. What we do is we take Beatles songs, but the rule is we can't play them like the Beatles.
Okay.
So we rearrange them, reimagine them, and that makes it fun for us. And so far, that makes it fun for audiences as well. So.
Yeah, no, that sounds awesome. I can't wait to see you guys.
Yeah. There's five of us. There's Gord Smith, the lead singer.
Yeah,
we have two guitarists, Brian Gibson and Frank Reed. My brother-in-law, Kevin Frank, actually is the drummer. I used to be
Kevin Frank out of isn't Kevin Frank City TV?
It's either Frank or Frankish. It's not him. It's he's the artistic director at Second City Improv Training Centers, and he has been out here occasionally to MC some stuff at the Visual Arts Center. So he's familiar with the area. He's the drummer, and then I play bass. So
awesome! And you guys are playing both concerts, right?
Yeah, we're gonna end. We're kicking off the show, so we're gonna bring as much energy as we can to the start of the show. Yeah, we're gonna be playing acoustically. Sometimes we play with a horn section, but that's a lot to haul around. So it's just gonna be the five of us playing acoustically. But we're really looking forward to it. It's an honor to be part of this Bowmanville Rotary effort, and we're really looking forward to it.
So let's talk a little bit about why Glendale One got involved and how they got involved.
Yeah, well, Joe Solway, who's producing the show, he's seen the band. He's a friend of mine, and
he's a
wonderful guy, and he's got great producing skills too his background. And he approached me when the idea was just kind of being formulated, and he said, "Would your band come out and play?" And I said, absolutely. I said, we do that. You know, everybody in the band has causes that we've come out and played for. And I knew the guys, if they were available, that we would do that. So that's how we got involved. And interestingly enough, he said just for the food bank.
Mm-hmm.
And I thought, well, okay, the food bank. Yeah, great. I was aware that there were food banks and needs, but after I said yes,
you did a little research on what
the
need in Durham was, because you weren't totally familiar with
Exactly. And when I went to their website and some other links to other information, I was just floored by the need.
Yeah.
You know, numbers
the amount
like
of need.
Yeah, 75,000 people in my community, are food insecure,
mm-hmm.
and so that touches you very deeply. And so
I'm
that's
getting chills just thinking.
I know
about
I
that.
Am too, and I think that's why when you think about. For us, we're going to come out and play. It's fun for us. We love having an audience. There's great people playing.
But for somebody else, it means food on their table.
Food on their table, absolutely. And I think the other thing that was important was I found out the work that Feed the Need does, and how they can take a dollar and they turn it into, is it $7 worth of food or $4? I don't know what the number is, but they are... They've found a way.
We have Ben Earl, who represents Feet the Need in Durham. We did a video clip with him, and he explains it beautifully. So if you want to find out more of that, look down the feed in our Facebook here.
Yeah.
But yeah, you're sort of close on that. I don't know to say 100%.
Yeah, I don't want to.
Yeah, well, I don't want to misquote them. But yeah, yeah. No, there's certainly a huge advantage to people being part of this and you know, participating. And so we're really hoping to sell out on a lot of the tickets. Mm-hmm. I know that Joe's been working very hard to get the bands all on board and create this event. And, you know, there's not just Joe, but a number of people that are local Rotarians that have been busy trying to sell tickets. And we need all the support we can get.
Yeah.
And
we've got it. We've been promoting it on the band's Facebook page and then just personally, you know, getting in touch with people in, that we know in and around the Durham region. And we've had a really good response when people see the need. They've been responding. So.
So I'm not sure if there's anything else you want to add around all that.
No, just please, everyone, come out and participate. We're going to do our best to entertain you. There's some other great musicians on the bill. We're looking forward to sharing the bill with a number of great musicians. So please just come out and do what you can do to support. Not only for that event, I guess we're also hoping that awareness is raised because, you know, people have to eat every day, not just around the Christmas period. So
yeah, people do like food with their meals.
Yes, exactly.
And one way we're helping to do that is through this concert. So get your wallets out, get to the event, and help support this great need. And in the meantime, you'll get a great concert by all these wonderful musicians that are local bands and musicians here in the area. So thanks so much for watching, and share this video, give us lots of love, hearts and hugs, and thanks again.